Hello everyone, 大家好. Today we will talk about nouns and conjunctions in Chinese. To connect two or more nouns in Chinese, the conjunctions her, and ho, or can be used. For example, 桌子和椅子, table and chair. 你和我, you and me. 学生和老师, 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 students and teachers. 猫和狗, 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 rabbits, cats and dogs. 老板同事和我, 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 boss, colleagues and me. Or we can use 或, or. 手机或电脑, mobile phone or computer. 公交车或地铁, bus or subway. 裙子或裤子, skirt or pants. 可乐啤酒或茶, coke, beer or tea. 邮箱电话或微信, email, phone or WeChat. Other Chinese terms for and that are used similarly to 和, include 跟, 同, and 与, for example, 同事跟老板, colleagues and boss. 哥哥同弟弟, elder brother with and younger brother. 科技与教育, technology and education. In everyday speech, the words 小, little and 老, old are prefixed to surnames and occasionally given names. The usually implication of 小, little and 老, old denotes a difference in age between the speaker and the addressee. For example, 小王是我们公司年纪最小的员工。Little Wang is our company's youngest employee. Xiao, Xiao, Xiao. Wang, Wang, Wang. So here we have Xiao Wang, Xiao Wang, Xiao Wang. Little Wang is younger than the speaker. Lao Chen 在我们公司工作了近十年。老陈在我们公司工作了近十年。老陈在我们公司工作了近十年。Old Chen has worked in our company for nearly 10 years. 老陈，老陈，老陈。Old Chen is older than the speaker. The conjunctions 和, 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 跟, 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 同, 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 and 与, 与, 与 means and. And 或, 或, 或 means or. These conjunctions cannot link clauses together. So these Chinese conjunctions are only used to connect words and expressions. All the examples below, or what we're going to go through now, are incorrect. 我想喝咖啡，和他想喝茶。I want coffee and she wants tea. So this is incorrect.
我是秘书和他是经理。
I'm the secretary and he is the manager. This is also incorrect.
我坐地铁或他坐公交。
I take the subway or he takes the bus. This is also incorrect.
Do you want to learn more Chinese? We are now offering a free Chinese trial class. Sign up for a free trial class by going to our website, lcchineseschool.com. lcchineseschool.com.